All right, well, obviously I have to remanage this shit. All right. That's good for now. Let's get on through. This is a shortcut. Don't go that way. That's not the right way. Oh, what? I have infinite stamina in here now? That's cool. Where'd Elon go? I thought he was out here. Where does Elon go? All right, well, that's it for the query. Let's go on to the Shadow Vault. Ooh, there's a big goblin. These are some tougher goblins, it looks like. Hold still, you bitch. Great. Well, fuck you then. Ugh. Did you stop running away? any treasure chests around here? Hopefully we're almost to the Shadow Vault. Yeah, then I'm gonna warp back. Clear off. Get a few escorts. Come back. Oh, fuck. Cloud, come help me. Ooh, he's an ugly fucker. Dang it, I don't want to fight all these fucks. Just want to get to the Shadow Vault already. More? Level 26. It's two levels. It's a little adventure. More? Fuck you. Wrong one, girl. Attack the right one, please. They just don't stop coming. Kill every damn goblin in the land by the time we fucking get there. Seriously, how many of these things are there? I don't want to fight you. I'm done, dude. Come on, guys. No more fucking goblins, please. I feel like we've taken two fucking steps. Alright, let's put a port crystal here. Then we're warping out. All right, well, that was a fun little journey to make it to the Shadow Fort all the way through the quarry. Quarry. I'm gonna warp back to town, get my escorts, and come back. See you then. I'm gonna be doing the fourth and final Worm Hunter quest, which is the Shadow Fort. Check out my previous video where I do the quarry and I, quarry, however the fuck you say it, and I get to the Shadow Fort. Now I'm going to be doing a couple escort quests because I placed my, No. One of them's gone. Shit. Well, I guess we have one left. Damn it. Those quests are time. They disappear. So if you don't do them, they go away.
How do you
All right,
fare?
Mercedes. Well, I guess you're the only one. That's sad. I lost the Griffinic Victory, whatever that is. I think that's a weapon of sorts. All right, so let's use the Fairy Stone. We're going to go back to the Shadow Fold. I thank you, tis very kind. All right. Quest complete. Man, that's fucked that I'm not gonna get the other one. I'll have to look up what Griffinic Victory was. I've gotten it before. I think it's a sword, maybe?
Tis known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
All right, let's check my quest list. Fortress besieged. Let's check it in. Prank. Brr,
Judging from his fine armor, that man is
Hey, mate.
Well met, sir. Sir Maximilian informed us of our tactics. We aim to strike from the front gate. But I ask that you pass through the holies. I cannot say what may await you.
I feel more familiar with this quest now. Let's look for a way underground.
Okay, there's the hole. Starting to remember this quest. This might be one of the trickiest ones. Because you have to. Okay, I'm remembering this now. Oh, I thought maybe I could harvest those. What was that? A Grand Blossom?
This looks interesting.
John Quayle picked it up. All right, well, let's give this shit a shot.
There's a way down here.
Stay wary.
Blammo. Stuff to sell, stuff to sell. Man, I can't believe I lost two of the escort quests. I lost Reynard's and another one at the Shadow Fort here. I suppose I better do that beach one if I want. Whatever that is.
A goblin pack! It is far stronger than a common goblin.
Some goodies.
This ends it.
I wasn't expecting that to work. Whoa!
Perhaps we could avoid further battle?
It seems we've won.
Strength in numbers arisen.
This looks interesting.
Dang, that's cool. There's all sorts of flasks and shit. Okay, what
we
now?
Must find a way to open the gate.
The device to open the gate must be nearby.
Door or stairway.
Get a view of the place from above.
A large nut, that's it. Now, I'm trying to remember something about a lever. Do I get my pawn to pull a lever and me pull a lever at the same time? Is that what it is? I think so. I think I have to place my pawn up in these levers. Fuck you, dudes. You can hit a lady. Alright, here's one of the levers.
We have triumphed. I'll have nightmares from that one.
I'll take that.
Crates may hold all to use. Leave it to me.
This looks interesting.
Treasure, perhaps?
So I have to find some piece of a lever first.
Lever to operate this must be here somewhere.
Nobody's gonna pick that up.
Let's search the cottage. We could use that ballista had we a way to it.
So we have to what? Sneak through? Not remember where this damn lever is. Where's my crew?
Very well.
That's crazy. Burn, baby, burn. Aw, little chicken shit, stop running. All right, that's it. Where's this damn lever? I thought that was one of my guys. I don't think we can do that just yet. We're gonna have to go. Hello, get on the fucking thing, lady. This is Flask City. See, I think I have to do some subtle thing like jump in a hole. Isn't there another hole to go in? See if I can find it. Would you fucking just get in the hole? Or is that not a hole I can go in? Is this it? Let go! No shit, Sherlock. Okay, I think this is where the lever is. It's gotta be, right? Cloud ranked up. Soon he's gonna need to change class.
I've had quite enough of that.
A hobgoblin arisen. Be wary.
We have triumphed. Leave it to me.
Anything in this little place?
I'll dispel the ailment.
Is that the way I came from, or what? I don't even know anymore, I'm so... been running in fucking circles. Okay.
I'll take that. What's this?
Anything else up here?
This looks interesting.
Secret gather spot. No, oh, I don't want some mold nuts. Ooh, hell yeah. Nice little treasure trove. I could have used Ricochet right there, but do I have time? Let's try it. Being a magic archer is so much fun. Get out, girl. But how do we get out there? I don't know. Is there a lever or something? Do we attack it? Maybe it was premature to come in here. Well, shit. Not cool. Not fucking cool. I feel like I'm missing something. Am I sure the lever's not in here? Or there's another way to go? We got no choice. I was wrong to come in here. Fucking hell. Oh, that looked like a lever for a second. Well, fuck. I do remember this being tricky.
This is a fight best avoided, Master. Their numbers make them a threat.
It's too dangerous to attempt ourselves.
Is this the pit I'm supposed to go into? Yeesh, I knew that was gonna happen. How did I get drenched?
They're a threat with world unified. Now, attack!
Very well.
Ooh, now we're getting some cool shit. Yikes. I feel like I haven't explored this place thoroughly. Still things to find. Alright guys, I think there's another pit in here. Alright. This is the pit I'm supposed to go into. Huh? Let's check out the chainmail skirt, though. Nice. Come on, everybody, get down here. Oh no, we can't. Seriously, we can't? This is another dead end? You're fucking kidding me. Oh, is that a four crystal? Hell yeah. All right, is this where the lever is? Shadow for level. To the rooftop arisen. Check out that coat. Yeah. It's already what he has. Yeah, which side was the lever on? This one? Or that one? Great, my dumbass can't remember. I feel like there's something here, wasn't there? Nope. Damn it, I'm such an idiot. How can I not remember something so simple? It's on the other side. Come along, mate. Oh yeah, this can go poorly. I think there's ways to fail this. Let's get down there and help, man. Oh, that's right. We were supposed to clear out those crossbow things before I let him in. Make this quick. They're all gonna get killed by the ballistas, aren't they? like I screwed this up. I don't know how to get up to where those ballistas are. There's a way. Damn it, I fucked this up bad. Should have saved before I put the damn lever down. Seriously, I couldn't figure out how to get in here though. Get up, girl. All of our allies are probably dead. God, I screwed this shit up so badly. All these men are hurting me, God. I feel like we gotta go kill the, where's the Goblin Chieftain? Oh, the Goblin Chieftain can run away. Where's the chieftain? Is he running away? Oh my god. I should have read up on how to complete this quest. Move. Where's this goblin at? I guess that's where I'm going. Oh, No! Where's Cloud? I screwed this shit up bad. Where even is he? How badly did I screw this up? Where's the Goblin Chief? Okay, apparently that's not it. I'm helping. Does this work better? Maybe it does. Did the goblin chieftain escape? Where the fuck is he? I thought you had like a certain amount of time to catch him. I feel like that amount of time is probably passed. I was fighting these all wrong. Well, at least I'm learning a valuable lesson. I could have sat here and picked all these off. No problem. God dang it, can you let me fucking loot my shit? I think I earned it. No, seriously, where's this goblin chieftain at? I think he's already done, escaped. At least none of these people are dying. Where'd he go? Is that him? No. Did he run down there? Maybe he went down instead of up. Is that what happened?
Goblin stockpile must be.
Nope. At least all the men aren't dead. I have a feeling I've had that happen before. So where's this goblin chieftain at? I feel like he's gonna escape. I know that's an option. I'm pretty sure that's a fucking option. God dang it, I hate these holes. Where is he? He's supposed to be in here somewhere. In there. Okay. I fucking bugged this quest, didn't I? It's supposed to be right here where I'm standing. Okay, I think I might have found out where I'm going. Now he's gonna run away. Where'd he go? Seriously, where'd he go? Quest failed.
To the Duke.
All right, well, I felt that could have went better.
I feel more familiar with
report
this.
Report your victory.
Magnificence. As are. I fear.
What did he give me?
Let us report our progress to the capital.
I'll heal your wounds.
Did he give me some shit? Alright, well, considering I just jumped out of there without even searching the rest of this. Let's go back up here. Thank you. Okay, I knew there was something else.
This looks interesting.
Oh, I already have some of those. Oh well. Anything else in this room in particular? Alright, well, let's warp the fuck out of here. That's it for the Shadowforge quest. It's the fourth Worm Hunter quest, so now I can actually continue on in the game. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.